Hey, Jim didn't leave, did he?
Yes, he did.
He went. Really?
No, he went to go figure Bob.
Where the heck?
Where's Rob?
Robert, he couldn't drive over
here?
No, we rode with Jim.
You're just not going
to what?
Get...
Hey, y'all didn't leave. Y'all really didn't leave Robert over there.
They really did.
Yeah.
No, I didn't. I didn't bring him over there.
Jim really left him over there.
Who took him over there?
Jim.
Jim.
This is totally cool, though. No.
He's staring at me like, oh, I'm going to have a
Stop. He gave me my cool.
I can't hear you.
He gave me my cool.
Send me back to my truck.
It wasn't you.
I thought he was not in your truck. I thought he dropped it off over here. He said he dropped the cooler off over here, though, right?
Can you turn it around for the photo?
Red's on it, too.
You had to drop all of that?
Yes.
Jim, just take his steps over there and help him.
No, but they were trying to be nice to you.
Too late to do that. You cut it right down the middle. Hold it out.
Oh, what are you playing?
Yes, it was. You know, when I went to go buy mine, they didn't have a 7-mil magazine. They all had said, oh, this is the same. And I said, 280, does it kick as much? And only the difference is about 175.
Yeah, 280 shells are probably more expensive than a 7-mil, right?
No.